and I'm proud to be vaccinated, and I want y'all to get vaccinated too. Spread the word.
My name is Javion. I have been vaccinated. I want all you guys to be vaccinated too.
Good.
Hi, my name is Anastasia Johnson, and I want everybody to get vaccinated in Savannah, Georgia.
Yes! Give her a hand.
Black church feels all the time that the nation always leave our children behind, both black and Latino. Not this time. We want them to be first.
NBCI launched a nationwide initiative to spread information about the virus and get as many kids vaccinated as possible. Evans said they tried to contact Governor Kemp and Georgia Department of Public Health for help.
We'll work with the Chatham County Health Department. We'll work with anybody in the state of Georgia to get this job done. We have reached out to the state. The state have not reached out back to us. They are not present here. They were invited.
Mayor Van Johnson says he attended the event to show his support for NBCI's cause. He says it's important because black and Latino children are often the most in need of assistance.
Well, we know that they are traditionally underserved, and we know that they have disparately high numbers of incidents of infection. And so you put the medicine where the hurt is.
Johnson says it's also important to provide these communities with information to make informed health decisions. NBCI launched a newspaper service at the event called VACCNEWS for volunteers to distribute to neighborhoods in Savannah. Evans says it's the state's responsibility to build partnerships to help spread accurate information and get more people vaccinated.
And if you don't do it, we will. But the government gave you the money to do it. So give us some of those resources, give us the technical support that we need, and we'll get the job done.
Evans says their goal is to vaccinate all children within the 150,000 churches affiliated with NBCI. In Savannah, Christian Felt, Fox 28 News at 10.
Of our representing the superintendents of the Chatham County schools, we need to get our kids vaccinated back to school. Mr. Mayor, thank you very much. Please have some comments.
Thank you so much, Reverend, and to everybody. First of all, we want to wish Georgia and Savannah a happy 289th birthday.
So
Savannah, as you know, is the mother city of Georgia, the first city in Georgia. We have a mothering spirit. And what do? Mothers nurture.
That's right.
And so we're so glad that National Black Church Initiative is starting this initiative in the mother city where Georgia began. The most precious thing we have and all that we do and should do could be for these young people. Everything we do, we exist because of them. Now hopefully we create for them a better experience than we have. And we know that COVID has really put a dent in some of those plans. We have a responsibility to make sure we do as much as we can to make sure every child in our community across the state is vaccinated. We recognize that young people are infected, young people die, and so we have to make sure that they are able to have the best chance that they have to do as well and be as great as we know that God has ordained them to be. And so we know that takes adults doing adult things to help us to make that happen. And so we're glad to partner with the National Black Church Initiative. We continue to call on our governor. Dr. Toomey has been a great friend to us. Our coastal health district, we can only get this done if we do it together. And we know that throughout Savannah's history, the African-American church has been a mobilizing force in making social change happen. And so we're calling on pastors and elders and bishops, calling on first ladies and first gentlemen to do what they can within their churches to make sure that our young people grow up to be the outstanding young people that we know they will be. So thank you so much, Pastor, for the opportunity, and to all of us that are here. The fact is, we're all in this together.
Absolutely.
And on Savannah's birthday, Savannah's gonna be first, and we're gonna be the best in protecting our young people.
Mr. Mayor, I hope to report back to you in this November that we would have vaccinated according to the rules and regulations laid out by CDC, all of the children who are eligible to be vaccinated, and educate their parents here in Savannah at a good 90% as we spread it across the country and the state of Georgia. We need the governor's support We need Pfizer support. We need Commissioner Toomey support. We need everybody support. And therefore, you did not hear this, Mr. Mayor, but we will authorize over 50,000 volunteers throughout the state of Georgia to get this job done.
Let's get it done. Let's get it done.
Give her some.
How you doing today? Today.
Perfect. Y'all come with me.
What's his name?
Huh?
No, the other
kid. Okay, two of you get down here, and one of you go upstairs. Oh, this is, that's a great picture. Those are good video. This excellent video. Look at that. 7-8.
We'll be back.
I know.